Hi everybody, and welcome back to our legendary campaign with Massilia, part 34. So I have had some recording delay, and so I'm adding this audio file to explain this, and that's the reason, because the battle is already started. Alright, anyway, now we can play. Prepare ourselves here upon this little hill. What about, let's put a swordsman in the middle. We can make thicker line. All these guys here on the right with the hoplites protecting them. You also have elephants, put them here. Or maybe here, the channel here. Okay, our reinforcements are coming from here, I think. Oh, perfect, perfect. We're in the right place at the right time. You can come here. Swords! A very thick line. You can move up on the right a little bit. Peltasts, put them under on our left, or maybe here like this. Yeah, why not? Then we have more hoplites. Can make another line here. Massilian cavalry. Here is the other general. The citizen cavalry on the right. They're coming, not yet. They have a lot of pikemen, so the elephants must find a way to use them from the rear. They got Tarentine cavalry here, and this is good shock cavalry, two units, so I don't know, maybe it was better on the left side to kill these guys here. Let's try go there if we have enough time. Can't use them here. And you know what? I'm also doing this. Prefer to have peltasts here and slingers here. Forward! Melee troops! Elephants at the ready! Let's also try to send this hoplite to the right. At your service. Move out. Advance at speed. Riders, advance.
Hoplite. Spearmen ready for orders. infantry at your command.
Hoplites, ready!
Advance at speed! Citizen cavalry! Quickly now!
They're coming now.
Ballista!
Let's try to weaken a little bit this side here. Especially the pikemen.
Battle ready and eager.
And let's also move slingers here. Oh, it's two units against three of mine. Mm. Let's send the general there to help. I must take down. Yeah, the elephants get crazy already. Fuck it. Alright, anyway, they're going in the right direction. Let's hope it will last. Take down the fucking pikemen. No, stay here. Like this, yeah.
Your orders. Yes, commander. Slingers. Orders.
Stop them here. Okay, good. All right, now we can close on them. Move here.
Ready for orders! Fire on the enemy!
Prepare another charge here. Very good. Forward. Missile infantry. Citizen cavalry. Spears. Spearmen at the ready. General. And this general is still alive. Let's save him. Alright. We don't need to go forward, I think. Perfect. Yeah, 1000 men. 900. That's fine. Okay. Perfect. Very good. Everything is running fine on this invasion. Now we can go forward, I think. Yeah. Okay, we got this thing to fix. Traditions. Let's go for this and for this.
Treaties have served us both well, but now the end.
So this is Naples, okay. I think I'm gonna play this. Yes.
Support ships ready and waiting. Ships awaiting.
Their fleet is coming from here. You come back here. You too. You can turn around here.
Ships ready! Ships awaiting your word!
All missiles await your word!
Support ships ready!
Move the air!
Support ships ready!
Ready and waiting!
Go! At your command! Support ships!
You run away, you turn around, attack these ships. You come here, like this. Good. Very good, and here we have lost all our ships. Okay, once we take down their fleet, we can take down the rest of their. Now attack this ship first.
Support ships at your command.
Okay, take down this. Shattered. Okay, let's prepare here. You take down this. Alright. You after these fuckers. You stay. Stay here. Stop here. Now we can reorganize and go to finish them off. Good, perfect. And they still have a navy fleet, navy ships, and two more of this. There you go. Now you attack this ship, and you too. You come here instead. Now they're retreating. I think so.
Ships, ready and waiting.
This is a victory. We have lost many ships, but we are still victorious. Yes. Very good. We have lost maybe 5 ships, maybe even just 3. We don't know these 2. But this is a great victory. Yeah, 3 ships. They've lost all their army, all their ships, and their garrison fleet. Let's kill them. Okay, now we can assault Roma. Could even assault Naples, maybe. They have 6 units. 4 more ships.
Ready for orders.
Nah, we can't now. We could try, but I don't need it. And they have all this stuff incoming. Could be 2 good, very good armies, I don't know. Now they have less men here, so I guess I'm getting a little bit with just my fleet. Can send more reinforcements from here, put together all this stuff. Yes, sir. I think this could be enough, but I need more spearmen. But yes, let's send these guys here. Not that much more, but... should be enough. Could even out-wrestle this. It's impossible to lose this battle, so yes. Yeah, I will lose more men, but no, this is good. Good. Give your ships to this. We can have a bigger navy. You can stay here, or better, you can come to Syracuse. Or Caralis, maybe. Yeah, go back to Caralis. And you will come here, and this fleet will go in the Adriatic Sea. Support my operations here. Now we assault Rome, and then oh, they have this army here. Oh, here. This is the lost army. Okay, so just need to... can we ambush them? No. So unfortunately, I can't send everything north. But we must defend Lilibeum now. I must send one army here. And the other one. Just one can go north. Oh, we gained the giant ballista. But I don't know if I keep it. We have enough stuff. I don't need it. I don't like this because it's a fixed artillery. When once you place it, you can't you can't move it, so it's not so flexible. It's not flexible at all, really. So I don't like it. Now we take down this because we already have this temple. I build another farm, and let's bring up this. So yes, I really need to send something here. Unfortunately, I must do it. So we must mix up these two armies. So three ballistas each. And hoplites. Just give them Massilian hoplites. Dark swordsmen, let's give them discovery. Dark swordsmen, Massilian hoplites. Yeah, so let's keep them actually. And let's do like this. This army goes here. And this full one goes north. Let's come here. We can fully recover, and next turn we go to Xantia. But we can't reach it now anyway, and one turn I can reach it next turn, so that's the best choice. We can fully recover. You come here. Get to it, man. This stuff is enough to stop them. We also have our fleet, so it's more than enough. They have these four slingers, but they have a lot of them. They have another giant ballista. Let's get another cavalry, just in case. One of these. And that's it. Now we can assault Rome. This is a decisive strike to them. I could even get Patavium. It depends on what these armies are going to do, because if they come here, I will have just one army, and I bring down this one. I will stay here so far. Now we assault Rome, and let me check. Oh, they got nothing as garrison. Strange stuff. What is this shit? This makes no sense. Two workshops. Okay, works for me. What we have here? Just these three. We could need more javelin men here, or slingers. What we got here? Two other spears. You know what? I'm not bringing both armies, but I'm mixing up. I'm mixing them up. Yes, because I need some stuff from each. So you come here. I will keep the Turiel Spears. This is another good army. Need the Turiel Spears. I need Ballistas, of course. So let's do like this. No! Ah, fuck. Okay. Ah, my god. So I can't do it. It doesn't matter because the other army is here as well now. Okay, anyway, let's choose doesn't even matter. Yeah, doesn't even matter. Let's go like this. Okay, let's play this. We must wait for the ballistas. Yeah, okay. This is another good army. This is Rome. How big? Yeah, we can go through here. This is a good place. Alright, so we'll not need this shock cavalry. Put them here. We need these guys here instead. A lot of them. And two rear spears.
Our forefathers dreamed of glory such as we are about to gain. We stand outside once proud Rome. Soon we will assault and sack the city. Then we shall know glory. And
oh man. Why from here? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, so let me think. If I go there, takes ages. If I cross here now, or here, here is a really bad place. Here is not so good, but a bit better. Otherwise I must go up till there. I don't want to waste time. And this city is very big, so I don't think they're already all here, so let's actually try put them here. I think it's the best way, otherwise... It's very dangerous, but... what about come here... Yes, but this is very bad. I don't like this place. I don't have enough ammo to take down all four towers and the walls as well. Maybe from here. And then attack these walls. Let's start to cross, first of all. It takes time.
We await your command. Hold formation.
Start coming here. At this point I could send my troops here from the other side. Let's start moving, otherwise... It's a long road. I must do it.
Okay.
Start. Go there.
Swordsmen, swords. Hold formation.
I could even try to assault from here with ladders and see what happens. It's not a bad idea. What we got here? Only cavalry. Interior spears are going all
swords.
There. And swords. Four swords. We can keep four swords here.
Battle group ready and awaiting
and these are going there. keep four swords here. And one hoplite. Exactly.
Melee infantry at your command. Yes, commander.
Take back the ladders.
On me.
This is useful also only to keep some of their troops here.
Marching order. Commander. Yours to command. As you command. Light cavalry. General. As you command.
All right. Oh my god, it will take ages.
Ready and waiting. Double time. Ready,
you must micromanage everything here. Speed, otherwise they get stuck.
At the double. Quick march. At the double. At speed.
Okay, here, what we got here? More lancers and the general as well. Come here.
Riders, advance. Swords.
More swords.
Grouped and ready. And the double. Field artillery, yours to command. Advance at speed. Warriors group. Don't break formation. Rout the curse you. Spear infantry, ready. The rail spears. Stay in formation. At speed. At the double. Hoplites, ready. Commander, ready for orders. Battle group, ready. Advance at speed! Spears!
And march on. Yeah, we can cross here. Yeah. Doing like this. Of course.
Warlock swordsman! Double time! To ride.
You can leave. I don't need you.
Back, men! Back! Prepare lancers! Riders of the double! Quickly now! Ready and waiting! Quick march! Double time! Ready and waiting! Hoplites! At your service! Orders! Commander!
Come on!
Marching order! Ready. Lancers. Orders understood. By your command. Skirmishers. Warriors, move out. Hoplites. Orders. On me. Orders understood. By your command. Ballista! Field artillery ready! Formation! Move! At speed!
Have some rest. Yeah, just walk.
Get organized! Rout the curse you! Forward! Hoplites ready! At your service!
field artillery!
Your orders to command!
Double time!
Melee infantry ready!
General!
Horax swordsmen! As you command! At the double!
Hoplites ready!
Great march!
Your command. Understood.
Skirmishers! Warriors, move out!
Spears ready!
March! At the double!
Ready for orders! Move out!
Ballista!
The other one. Come on. They're not even shooting at me. It's here. Yeah, well, run there. Come on.
Field artillery, yours to command. Stop now.
Elves. Forward. Hurry our spears. Spears. At the double.
Waiting.
Battle ready. Rock, curse you.
Yours to command.
Advance at speed. At
orders.
Speed.
Get running.
Move it.
Missiles ready.
They're still here. Okay, so come here. Now this one comes here and takes down another section here, so I can go through there too. Alright, you're salted, yeah, that's fine, okay. Let's get in. They took the walls and they got a lot of stuff here, and I'm not going down, otherwise I'm get fucked. I got a lot of pikemen. You should get these towers and throw down your javelins. Okay, now here.
Field artillery, yours is command.
Take down this.
Ready for orders.
You must get in. You must come here. Exactly, yes. You must throw down your javelins. Perfect. Come here. So we should stop them here, no, actually here and here, but let's go forward. It must be fresh, so let's start coming here like this. And you come here. We can. Oh, fuck it. Quickly. We use these Turreo spears to block all these people from coming from reach the main square, so it must be quick. It must march on here, I say, like this. Alright, these two units, come on, you must run! Let's bring in all our cavalry, general. Yeah, they're here, they're already starting to... Okay, you can come here then. We need cavalry here. Melee cavalry, which is this one. These hoplites can come here as well. Let's send them some shock cavalry as well. Ah, fuck. Oh, man. Okay, no worries. They are trapped now. Quickly, please. They're coming here already. I must stop them. And you must come here. Very good. Quick march. Missile armed warriors. At your service. must run.
Advance at speed.
Ready and waiting.
Ready and ready. Waiting.
At speed.
Advance
ready and waiting.
At speed. Poplites. By your command.
The ray of spears.
To grand glory.
Orders, ready and waiting.
Spears, advance at speed.
Orders understood.
Yes, lances. Yes, lances.
Yeah, I'm winning like this, without even fight too much. But that's it, I mean.
We await your command.
Poplites, ready!
Orders, ready!
By your command!
Orders!
Forward!
Array of spears!
Ready for orders!
They got two pikemen left, one javelin, one hoplite, and something else here, some more pikemen and cavalry. The AI is not so good to manage some such big cities, I think, or I don't know. Anyway, Rome is always wonderful. When fully developed, it's very amazing. Roma captured. We can skip this, I think. Commander. And that's it for now. For today, I think we stop here. Yes, the next episode we will complete the conquest of Italy. And we'll have to fight another great battle, I think, at least one, because these two armies are about to land here, I suppose, and we'll have this battle as well. But this is just weak troops. Yeah, there are many, but it shouldn't be that hard. All right, thank you for watching for today. Like and subscribe to my channel, and see you at the next one. Bye bye.